Welcome back, everybody, to some more Star Wars Jedi Survivor. I think we have to return to Jeddah, I believe. I think that's where we're up to. So, let's go to Jeddah.
Let's take a look.
Yeah.
Full speed to Jeddah.
Full speed to Jeddah.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
Nope.
What's that supposed to mean?
He broke his shit.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. I definitely don't invite those creepy sisters.
But they're here. There we go. A little bit of health regain. But we're good.
Drop out of hyperspace.
Alright.
Sit down.
I was waiting. Our ship just barely fits in this giant hole. You knew that, right? This way. Almost went the wrong way. Move my balls. How'd you get in here? Well, girl. Yep.
Asher Cordova. Dag and Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This.
I had a stab through the chest.
Can be repaired.
Oh, good.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
Why is that so dramatic? Good. Why she has... Couldn't just been... Oh, great! A view.
More tea. But you know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, that would be nice.
Oh, thank you. Oh, haha, very funny.
Nice.
Okay, here you go. Round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
I thought it was tea.
Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. But whatever the future holds...
You don't know that.
We can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal. Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
What about the beard?
A good teacher.
Everyone, the hidden path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor. Hey, wait a minute, Seer. Does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the archive for relocation.
How do we know this place is?
It's getting late. I'll go with you.
Where everyone thinks it is.
Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. Mm-hmm. But, hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow. Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
We did it.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
He's gonna get it, Darth Vader.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. Just thinking about Cutter. And people looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Ten War first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Boat.
Thank you, bro.
I still don't trust him.
I'm gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
Ah, it's my girl.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
Think of a few things, right?
Not everything. Look. The order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
What?
Took you long enough.
Ooh. Seer's gonna be mad. Why are we kneeling here? Check on Cordova's. I feel like Bode stole it. Which way? Oh, it's this way. I figured it out. How's it going here?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova, you did it.
What is it? Uh-oh.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Knew it.
Boat.
100%. Knew it. The whole time.
I'm really sorry about this. Oh.
Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
He's gonna kill him.
Go after
him.
Go!
Beep, boop,
bop.
Where'd he go? Can you go this way? Hey! Oh shit! Drop it! Oh shit, rocks! Can we shoot anything? No. No guns! Oh, Lord. That's what I call a wicked jump, dude. Oh, shit, scorpion. Oh, shit. Use the force. How could you tell? He's got an escort. Oh, shit. Oh, that was nice. Hey, get away. We got him. Do you even have a daughter? Oh! Now what? Did we grab it from him?
Together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire.
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there right now.
What have you
Oh!
You can't be.
You're not the only one who survived.
Oh! Hey, that cheat. Where's my... Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh.
Let's go. Press L3 and R3 to create a protective barrier around Seer.
Hold them back! They cannot reach the archive.
Yes, Master Junga.
This is our home.
Defend the archive.
Leave her alone.
Draw their fire and buy time for the others to attack.
Ow! Damn it. R1X. Where's our boy? Let's heal up a little.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. At your sights, here. Outstanding work.
All right.
Have you seen Cal?
No. The BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can.
Don't.
Walkers.
Cannot reach the main gate.
Those aren't walkers. Haven't you seen The Walking Dead? I don't know. Is this right? Hey guys!
Moving to engage! They think to stand against us.
Clyde,
we have to stop the walkers.
Huh? Where are we going? What are we doing? What's up, guys? Wow.
We must destroy those walkers.
How do we do that? Will that do it? This way.
You got its attention.
There's more munitions on the second level.
Good. We'll need them.
Don't really need to, but where are we going?
Together.
Where are we going? Ow! Gotcha, bitch! Take that. No. Come on. Oh, shit.
The walkers will reach the perimeter soon.
Kaboobie. Ow.
That will slow them down.
Master Junior, the Empire has breached the tunnels. They are attempting to open the hangar gate from the inside.
To the hangar. Merrin, can you...
Of course.
Get that for me, bitch. No. Took her long enough? Jesus. Well, I'm the best. Don't need it.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact comes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands.
No, this way.
No matter the price.
Hey, guys. Bye, guys.
They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop.
This way.
Now shoot that. We await your command.
Time to find you. A solid hit.
But take that, bitch. That's what move. Is there a button? Oh, shit.
What now?
Down to the hangar.
Open. Move, get out of the way. Alright, we got hurt a little bit, so we're gonna rest. I don't know what's ahead of us. Come on, girl.
Hold on. You too. Breeze, do you hear me?
Here. What a nice surprise.
Stay in the Mantis until we secure the hangar.
Hey.
Good luck, Captain.
Oh, shit.
Push them back. We'll stop you.
Come on. Anymore? No, don't do that. Cal needs you. Let's get on the ship and get the hell out of here. Oh shit. Give me another one. There we go. Oh. What are you talking about? We got them all. Get out of there! Dickheads.
No more enemies standing. They're coming.
This is it.
Where? Why is it still walk? It's still making noise. Careful, Maren. Get it. There we go. All right. Oh, now he comes out.
See the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Seer. What now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, we need to get back to the archive.
Where's the rendezvous point?
Contact codes. I will join you.
No. Maren, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease.
Uh-oh. Retrieve contact codes. It's this way, ain't it? I don't have a map. Nope, wait. Nope, that's not there.
Must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites and save as much of the archive as we can.
Yeah, save the archive.
BD-1, to the Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point.
Don't sacrifice his health here.
Go. Now.
It's Vader. Knew it.
It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
What was that? What was the point of that? Waiting. Oh shit. Take that. I know all your moves. Whoa. Yeah. What you got now, Vader? Beat your ass. Beat your ass. Oh. Trying to grab me? What's wrong with you? Oh!
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
We're beating his ass. Come on. Oh shit. Woo. Bitch. Oh no. Oh, come on, you can't
waste time.
Cut. Pussy.
You have grown stronger.
No. I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
Cheater. Take that. He's not dead. You don't really think he's dead. Oh, you burnt his cape a little. That's good. Your ass. Fuck you, Vader. Oh, you got two? Almost got me. Ow. Oh, come on. Really?
Such a cheater, Dark.
private. Fall.
Oh, come on, dude.
Futile.
Suck it. He got her. He got her. I knew it. And she missed. How do you miss? How do you miss here? Cal.
Trilla.
Trilla? What? Is it snowing? Well, huh. Go hide somewhere. Make babies. What?
You take care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
It wasn't like downloaded anywhere.
Second chance.
What a raw deal. Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Boat did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
There might be.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Oh, there's a beep.
Cal. The signal.
That's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Probably.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova.
Damn right.
Ask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con.
For Seer.
For Seer. Okay, Bode. Nova Garon. Alright. We're gonna end this one here. Darth Vader was a pretty tough fight, but we eventually came out on top, so, well, kind of. So, until next time, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.